thank Mr. Walker for having us out. This is a great festival, guys. We need to show up. We've been here all day. All day. Saw some great bands. And thanks for making us welcome. As you know, Led Zeppelin is from the blues. Mississippi Delta Blues. So, one of our songs we're gonna do here, it's called When the Levee Breaks. This next one on our set list. Did I get this wrong all the time? Did Zeppelin ever do it live? Page playing tonight. Zeppelin never did it live, right?
This is a drummer song. It's tough to find a drummer that can pull it off, but Tom White can do it.
There's our boy from Corsicana, Texas behind us.
You ever heard of Corsicana? We're from Dallas.
That's right.
Dallas, Texas. Anybody here from Dallas?
A-1-7,
all right. Tom's from Corsicana.
Well, let's fucking do this!
It's about an hour south of Dallas.
Chris Manning's on my left on guitar. Randy Renew on bass. Tom White, of course. I'm just Bob. That's it. That's all I am. It is the Hindenburg Project. If you feel like Facebooking it later.
Call him Robert.
Thank you. Oh,
Thanks for hanging out with us, guys. We appreciate it.
I got a comfy chair.
For a while, I was looking for some leadheads among the deadheads. I mean, you showed up. I didn't see that many online, but you showed up. Good. And maybe we can convert some of you, too. Question is, if you do Heartbreaker, do you do Live and Love and Made afterwards? Hey, you know what? When we first started out, we didn't. The guy stood right there and ripped me into an asshole for about 10 minutes. I said, guys, we can't do that again. So, we won't.
Yeah.
You guys aren't tired yet? Most of you show up on Thursday?
Yeah.
Die hard to the very end. Alright.
We had a day of rest in between.
We'll be right back. All right, this next one features our drummer, little Moby Dick, perhaps.
All right, I hope you guys are enjoying Chris Manning on lead guitar. Chris kind of bitches, and I don't blame him, because when we do a show that we really want to do good at, he brings all his guitars, and he's got, I think he brought four today. Did you bring four, Chris? And each one's in a different tuning, so. We're trying to get him to bring a couple more. We'll be right back.
Thank you. All right, people always, I had this guy ask me, and he says, if you don't do Stairway to Heaven as a Zeppelin tribute, you suck. So we're going to semi-suck right now, because we wrapped it up into a nice, neat little package with something else. Because we like it when it starts to kind of rock. Yeah! You might like it that way, too. Just listen. Now I can't quit you, babe. Yes, I got put you down for a while. Said you mess up my habit at all. Made me miss be my only child. Yeah.
Everybody! Hats off to Roy Harper. That's another one that really sucks.
All right, I'll tell you what.
I mean, what's the staple of one song that identifies Led Zeppelin? Well, that's one of them. You're right. There's one more. Black Dog. Think about it. You know Black Dog? Let me get a score.
Hey, mama said the way you move don't make you sweat, don't make you groove.
Oh,
sweet baby, Lord, have a human time. Sweet baby, I don't know where you've been.
Yeah.
Take it easy, baby. Let them say what they will. But you don't work so much without seeing you.
Thank you. We just can't satisfy you guys, can we? We're working on the blacksmith.
Nobody has me here!
We just can't believe you!
What's that?
You know,
actually,
if you want to do this stuff to any modicum of success, you have to be extremely anal. That man? The most anal man I've ever met. I kid you not. Yes, Randy wanted me to mention that new technology allows him to bring keyboards into his bass. Fascinating.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're supposed to be wrapping it up. The two guys requested a few songs, which we want to honor. One of which... One was Ramble On, right? A Ramble On? I don't know it, but I'll fake it. Yep, this is my first time.
Yeah, 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 y
Thank you. Now this one sort of goes out to the women, ladies.
I think. Thank you. Thank you.
We're working overtime, you know now. Overtime. Musicians Union. You're gonna come. sexy ass, Pedros. You guys are trying to take us to 3 in the morning. It was past my bedtime at midnight. Wants to use his theremin that he bought on eBay. So we're gonna do a whole lot of love. How about that? Let him play with his toy.
Woo!
The Hindenburg Project. And this project is only Zeppelin. We're gonna pick one, since we haven't had the opportunity to do that. We're gonna look at the list here. And it's one of our favorites. Would you mind if it's one of our favorites? It's called Nobody's Fault. And then we really have to go home. It really is past my bedtime by a long shot. My mama's calling me. Oh,
Thank you, good night! Wonderful audience.